Good evening, Barringer families, staff, and most importantly, our graduating scholars. What an exciting end to a truly unbelievable school year. While I know we would all love to be together at school to celebrate this magnificent event, we are going to do all we can to make sure that it is special, not only for our families, but very memorable for our graduating fifth graders. This past year and a half has certainly been very challenging, but our scholars have shown resilience, strength, and grace, all while wearing a mask and social distancing 6 feet. Scholars, tonight is the night that we celebrate you. We have had the great honor of watching you grow into middle schoolers. You have grown academically as well as socially, and along the way you have developed very strong tech skills. We are so proud of all that you have accomplished. Continue to do great things on your educational journey, and always remember that you will be Barringer Bees forever. Now, let our celebration of these amazing young people begin. The first award we will be presenting was decided by our administrative staff. We wanted to have an award that celebrated students who demonstrated the traits of an outstanding Barringer scholar. These included perseverance, determination, character, and an overall well-roundedness to their everyday journey at Barringer. They have made a difference being at Barringer, and we wanted to celebrate their contributions to our school community. We would like to recognize the following students: Emmeline Bardalis Pinto, Emery Boogie, Prachi Gajar, Tristan Gamble, Malia Gordon, Demaje Guy, Watson Houck, London Hunt, Sean Johnson, Ernest Kunima, Andrew McDonald, Zamari Mobley Carr, Aiden Moore, Elsa Mullen, Lolade Ogunwale, Naveen Parthasarathi, Dexter Pei, Murari Raghavan, Kaylee Rogers, Amelia Silva, Maiti Tovar, Samuel Wright, and we have a very special award for one of the bravest scholars that I have ever known. Avion Amrith, thank you for teaching us all about courage, about bravery, and just about being a great overall kid. We love you and we miss you. Thank you. At this time, we would like to recognize our Barringer Bees who have been with us for the past 6 years. The following students were kindergartners with us in 2016. Avion Amrith, Umar Berte, Ahmad Cunningham, Zion Funderburk, Prachi Gajar, Tristan Gamble, Malia Gordon, Anshak Matakori, Zamari Mobley Carr, Zarian Morris, Xavion Moses Land, Leah Nazimzada, Rayvanth Neela Kintafam, Maya Nivens, Lolade Ogunwale, Naveen Parthasarathi, Avani Patil, Ramya Putagunta, Sashwath Rajkumar, Murari Raghavan, Jalen Rayleigh, Bless Shirley, Viraj Singh, Dave Tagger, Kendrick Warren, Jasmine Wilkerson, Elise Willis, Tanaja Woodbury, Samuel Wright, and Benjamin Zen. And now the special area teachers will announce their awards.
Good day, students, and congratulations on completing the fifth grade. You made it. I wish you well in middle school. At this time, special area teachers will award students for achievement and specials. I, Ms. Curry, will begin with the media awards. Mr. Chan, Mayock Doach, and Sean Johnson. Mr. Cavers, Blessed Shirley and Tristan Gamble. Ms. Scott, Parnika Ball and Sam Wright. Mr. Goodman, Demaje Guy and Zamari Mobley Carr. Ms. Schumann, Tarun Vadim and Sami Kasara. And the most outstanding media award goes to Murari Ragaman. At this time, I would also like to recognize BAC TV crew members, Watson Holt, Tarun Vadim, Sam Wright, and Murari Ragaman.
Good morning. Congratulations to the fifth grade this year. Good luck to you in middle school. It's been a crazy year. It's been really nice to actually have students back in the gym this year. And I want to thank all the students that worked at home as hard as they could in the spaces they had and with the equipment they can use from home. I'd like to thank all the safety patrols that did work this year and the people that raised and lowered the flags every day. Thank you very much for helping the school. My PE awards this year, I got students that worked really hard on their fitness testing and students that participated at home and in the gym. I'd like to reward them by calling the following students. From Ms. Scott's class, Lola Ogunwale and Adam Harris. From Mr. Goodman's class, Zoe Burris and Ahmad Cunningham. From Mr. Caver's class, Carolina Waitress and Tristan Gamble. From Ms. Schumann's class, Watson Hoke and Sami Kasera. From Mr. Chan's class, Dexter Pei and Amelia Silva. Thank you very much.
Hi, fifth grade. I know that this being my first year, I haven't had a lot of time to get to know you all, but I just wanted to say how extremely sad I am to see you all go, but how extremely proud I am of all the accomplishments you've made this year. As we all know, this has been an especially challenging year, but by the looks of what you've done, nobody would know that you were doing this through a pandemic. You have persevered through every challenge and risen to the occasion. So this was difficult to choose my students. I think all of you are rock stars, but I did choose two students from each class that I think have gone above and beyond in every project we've done in art this year. So for Ms. Scott's class, I chose Pranika Ball and Namit Vernekar. For Mr. Caver's class, Carolina Watchers, and Tristan Gamble. For Mr. Chan's class, Mayank Dope and Dave Taggart. For Mr. Goodman's class, Demaje Guy and Emlyn Bardalis. For Ms. Schumann's class, Watson Cook and Andrew McDonald. Thank you all for all of your hard work. I wish you the best in middle school and never stop creating.
Good day, parents and students. This past year will be one for the history books. What I have learned through this all is that when everyone works together, we are more successful. Henry B. Adams once said, a teacher affects eternity. He or she can never tell where his or her influence stops. I am happy to be an influence to my students and to have the pleasure to work with such a great team of teachers, and we are known as the Special Area Teachers of BAC. Today I present the following awards to these fifth grade students who are moving on to middle school. In Ms. Schumann's class, Watson Hawk and Andrew McDonald. In Ms. Cox's class, Lola Ogunwale, Murari Ragabas, Zamari Jeremiah Mobley Carr, and Demoji Guy. In Mr. Chan's class, Amelia Ray Silva, Mayank Dilt, and Naveen Pathasarathy. In Mr. Kaber's class, Ernest Bea Kunima, Zion Trevaria Fonderberg, and London Elise Hunt. I also would like to say congratulations to Watson. He was a part of the BAC Science Fair. He went to the state and he was named one of the top 5 scientists. So congratulations, Watson. And I also have some science, Outstanding Science Award. It goes to Watson Hawk, Tarun Vedam, Murari Raghavan, Demarji Agai, Mayank Dilt, Dave Taggart, and Zion Vonneberg. Have fun in middle school, guys. I will miss you. Thank you.
Hello, parents, students, and staff. This has been a very unusual and adventurous school year, one we will remember from years to come. We have persevered and endured a lot, and I want to personally thank all of you scholars, teachers, and parents for your hard work. I will start by presenting the Excellence in Musicianship Award to Murari Raghavan from Mrs. Scott's class. Murari submitted videos of both video and singing to the North Carolina Symphony new initiative called One State, One Score. He played and sung Ode to Joy from Beethoven's Symphony No. 9, which was arranged for many different instruments and skill levels. This video project will bring people of all ages across North Carolina together virtually in a collective arts experience to include all 4 instrument families, singing, dancing, and art. This project will air later this spring. For Mr. Kaver's class, the Most Improved in Music Award goes to Jordan Riddell, and the Most Outstanding Musicianship Award goes to Caroline Watchers. Ms. Schilling's class, Achievement in Music Awards go to Watson Hall and Andrew McDonald. For Mr. Goodman's class, the Music Awards go to Jeffrey Garcia and Kevin Garcia for being the most helpful. Mr. Chan's class, the Most Creative in Spoons Project Award is presented to Mayon Tho and Donovan Moore. The Musicianship Commitment Awards are presented to Sean Johnson and Aiden Moore. From Ms. Scott's class, the Music Achievement Awards go to Angel Franklin and Murari Raghavan. Thank you.
Good evening. I'm Lucy Bobie, the LITD Magnet Coordinator here at Barringer Academic Center. Our next 2 awards recognize outstanding academic achievement, the President's Education Awards for Achievement and Excellence. The following is an excerpt from the letter sent with the awards from Miguel A. Cardona, our current Secretary of Education. You bring such a bright light to this world and serve as a great example to your peers and students across the country. You should be proud of your accomplishment in receiving such an outstanding award. Continue to show great consistency in your academic studies by reaching even high marks throughout your educational career. All the best for a bright-filled future filled with greatness. I can think of no better words to describe our award winners. The first award is the Outstanding at Academic Excellence Award. This award is given to students who have shown academic excellence in all subjects this school year, earning an A average during the school year. While the primary indicators of excellence must be based on academic achievement, these students have also consistently demonstrated high motivation, initiative, integrity, intellectual depth, leadership qualities, and/or exceptional judgment. When I announce your name, please stand to be recognized. Emery Boogie, Mayank Doty, Watson Hauk, Sanvi Kasera, Leah Nazamzada, Lola Oganwali, Murari Raghavan, Samuel Wright. I have the honor of presenting the Outstanding Academic Achievement Award. The purpose of this award is to recognize students that show outstanding educational growth, improvement, commitment, or intellectual development in their academic subjects. These students have earned an AB average for the school year. When I announce your name, please stand and be recognized. Adam Aris, Elsa Mullen, Naveen Parthasarathi, Avani Patil, Dexter Pei, Ramya Puttagunta, Sri Ranjan Rajikaskar, Maxwell Smithwood, Nachiket Somayaji, Arnav Srivastav, Dave Tagger, Tarun Vedam, Namit Vernikar, and Isaac Zhu. Congratulations.
Good evening, students, staff, and family members. I want to congratulate all the students on a great but challenging year. This year has definitely been a year to remember. One of my greatest memories was when all the students came back into the building for testing. At the end of the testing, we all worked on a quote to hang on Mr. C's wall. One quote that stood out to me was, "Celebrate every accomplishment like it's your birthday." Well, scholars, let's celebrate, as this is truly a great accomplishment. Congratulations again, and good luck in middle school.
Hey everyone, fifth grade graduating class. I am so proud of everyone for all the work that they have done throughout this whole school year. And just wanted to wish you guys best of luck next year as you guys go off into middle school. And I enjoyed seeing everybody here. One of my best memories was seeing everybody come down the halls during EOG testing and just having a whole class again. Have a great year, guys.
Good evening, families. Welcome to our graduation ceremony. It's been a great long year, and I know you guys are ready to move on to sixth grade. I want to thank you for all the hard work you've put in this year, all your dedication through the difficult times and the not so difficult times. We know it's been challenging, but we know you've all stepped up to the challenge and are looking forward to sixth grade. I remember one of my favorite things this year was when we had our fall festival. We got to see everybody's face coming through to see the school, and we got to hand out books and popcorn. It was just a great day and something that I'll always remember. So as you move on from Barringer, always remember something I always like to tell my students. I tell them it's good to be good, but strive to be great. So I want everybody to do that. Be great. Best of luck in middle school, and we can't wait to see or hear what happens in the future.
Good evening, Barringer staff, students, and family. I want to take this time to congratulate each and every one of you on a great school year. While this might not have been the year we had in mind, there is still so much for us to celebrate. The adaptability, positive attitudes, and hard work that I saw during such a challenging time is really something to be celebrated. I'll always look back on the memories that we've made, especially the day that my students dunked me in the dunk tank, and smile. Best of luck in middle school. We will miss you here at Barringer.
I just want to take this opportunity to let my class from this year know how much I really enjoyed having you, even online. But I have to say that the best day of the year, ironically, was EOG test day, because I got to see all of you come back into the building, and I got to see you interact with each other in a way that you haven't been able to do for most of the year. So just remember that as you go forward, that sometimes in the midst of something that's hard, like a big test, there's going to be a silver lining, like being able to see your friends again. So best of luck to you. I hope that the next time you see your friends, it's without mask, it's in a normal situation, and I know you're just gonna do great things as you go forward.
And now, for the very special moment that you all have been waiting for, our students will now receive their fifth grade recognition certificates.
Stranger to the dark, Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown a mound. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me.
The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too.
but you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret and you help somebody every chance you get.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
Never be enough.
Fifth grade, we are now at the point where we are ready to say goodbye. It has been an amazing journey with you, and I am so proud of each and every one of you. All of you have changed so much this past year, and we were able to see just a glance of the tremendous potential that you have. Thank you for all that you have taught me and given to me. I can assure you, my life is better because you were a part of it. I wish you all every bit of wonderful, and I cannot wait for you to come visit and share your future celebrations with us. I know that they will be plentiful. Wherever you go, always remember our most important Behringer lesson: be safe, be helpful, be respectful, be successful, and be a scholar. Parents, thank you for giving us this very special time with your children. As we conclude this presentation, I'd like to remind my scholars of the very wise words of Christopher Robin. Promise me you'll always remember you are braver than you believe, and stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. But the most important thing is, even if we're apart, the Behringer family will always be with you. Congratulations, sixth graders. Enjoy your success and celebrate. Thank you all for joining us. Have a wonderful evening.